happy October. It's my birthday month. We're gonna get Minetta Tavern, some burgers. Supposedly it's one of the top rated burgers in New York. Black label burger. See how it pans out. Really good burger. The meat, medium rare, was like crumbly and tender, well seasoned. You agree?
Probably one of the better burgers in NYC. Second best.
I think Emily is still the best. This is pretty good. Despite the rain and getting lost twice, we made it here to Brit Co. For their pop-up. We're gonna see some puppies and eat pancakes, hopefully. And then enjoy the rooms. It's quite humid.
Oh, okay.
We made it. Lemongrass. Is this lemon? Smelling room. Very nice. We're going apple picking today. First time out of New York City. It's a little cloudy. That we drive in the rental. Y'all in the front. We made it to the farm. We're at Fishkill Farms and about to go apple picking. Cider donuts. fresh apple with cinnamon sugar donuts. Pretty good. Maybe a little doughy. My apple ice cream. So refreshing. I'm gonna meet up with one of my law school friends at, her name is Han, finally trying this place. And then I signed up with the confetti project to do a mini photo shoot with a bunch of confetti, so hopefully that'll be fun. Here we are at the confetti project. About to do my photo shoot, but in the meantime, practice. Google Mini.
44 minutes drive.
Or potentially donuts. Hey Google, what is the best pizza in New York?
I found a few top rated places. The first one is Best Pizza at 33 Havemeyer Street in Brooklyn.
Alright, we waited 2 hours for this thing, but I guess it was worth it.
Got it.
We got donuts.
Oh, okay, never mind.
Whoa.
Donut plant donuts.
I got